Them bomb men over there, you gotta hand it to them. Nerves like solid steel. Kinda gives me the shakes. Unexploded grenade is something I don't want to fool with.
Yes, sir. Do you want to tell us what happened here?
Yeah, just like I said on the phone. Around 6 a.m., I was making my last rounds, and I come across this car, parked right by the magazine. I didn't think much of it, but hardly a night I don't have to chase off a lover or two.
Yes, sir.
Then I seen there wasn't lovers at all. They was breaking into the magazine over there.
Who was breaking in?
Two men. But you wouldn't have no trouble facing them.
How's that, sir?
Took down the license. That was the thing to do, wasn't it?
Yes, sir. Do you have the number?
Oh, yes. I wrote it down so it wouldn't get away from me.
I'll run it through DMV, Joe.
Right. Now, Mr. Kemper, I wonder if you could give me a description of the men.
Well, young fellas they were. Must have been crazy to throw that grenade.
Did you notice how they were dressed? Anything like that?
No, sir. I'm sorry. I couldn't tell you. I guess I got a little rattled.
Well, were they tall or short? Do you remember how they were built? Heavy or slight?
No, sir. I just can't help you, Sergeant. But I'll think on it. And if I can pull anything up, I'll sure tell you.
It'll help if you can remember.
Yes, sir, I'll try.